Actress Saiee Manjrekar, who is making her Bollywood debut with Dabangg 3, says she feels lucky to be a part of a franchise. The actress will be portraying the role of first love interest of young Chulbul Pandey. Talking about her character in the film, the actress said,
"Khushi ka jo kirdar hai, wo ek bahut masoom, pyari, innocent, simple ladki ka hai, aur wo Chulbul Pandey ka jaise aapne kaha pehla pyar play kar rahi hai, to aapko bahut kuch dekhne ko milega uske bare mein film mein."
On working with the Dabangg star, the actress said,
"Bahut hi acha experience tha, unse mujhe itni sari cheeze sikhne ko mili hai."
Asked question on did she took any reference to play the character, to which the Dabangg actress replied,
"I think main khud bahut khushi jaisi hoon, to khushi ka kirdar mujh mein naturally aa gaya tha."
In Dabangg 3, Salman Khan co-stars with Sonakshi Sinha and Saiee Manjrekar. The third installment of the successful franchise is slated to hit theaters on December 20.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.